I'll have to pay attention. You're getting too good at this.
I can tell that he's lying. Mostly.
I have defeated you upon the walls of the keep. I have crushed your siege weapons on the battlefield. Now I come for you.
Either terribly brave or terribly stupid to be doing this.
I could no longer sit idly by while you brought the fight to Asmodan. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Asmodan. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend! Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
We labored hard to reforge your Sword of Justice. I look forward to finally seeing you wield it. Let us make haste.
You destroyed the Ballista. There may be hope for us all yet. Good luck out there on the bridge. You're going to need it.
I'm just a scout. I was supposed to survey the battlefield from this tower along with my lieutenant, but we were attacked. I still have a spyglass here. Please, take it to my lieutenant. I don't know how long he'll be able to hold out up there.
The battle is ours.
Thank you. to the scout. Is he still alive?
Yes, but not for long. You will have to go on alone.
I see. Thank you for the news. I will tell his family.
Look out!
Sin might be the worst idea I've ever had. I mean, what will I do with my evenings after this?
More fury.
We can't all be warriors. Someone needs to sell the equipment.
Stashed in a hole in the wall.
This place was built by Kagus Deal, famed drunken architect. He has stashes all over the keep.
The battle never ends.